1,000, 2,000, 1,000s. Nothing else around here, and that one is 1,000 that way. Probably go that way instead. Don't know if I fully searched that area out. Let's put everything away. I don't need to go back to my main base for a long time now. Not until I have an actual base established, I think. Wait, oh, double balloon. Right, I don't need it anymore. I had a feeling, fuck, I can't believe it was right there the whole time. Completely missed it. Ugh. I have no metal in here? God damn it. Wait, there we go. I need a lot more metal. There's more metal right there. Oh, I got three fucking tapes, eh? Interesting. I need to make another case, man. Although it'd be nice to just grab one of the cases I already made back at home. I'll think about it. Right now, I'll just drop everything for the hell of it. Because I'm lazy. A lot of batteries down there, fuck me. Alright, so... yeah, let's just keep going. Let's keep discovering. Not really looking for resources at the moment. Although, probably should have brought a candle with me if I'm gonna be going down that way. Maybe I can get lucky finally and find some resin in one of these goddamn fucking asteroids. Things fucking destroy your scrappers, man. Hey, finally! Fucking finally. A good set of fucking resin. I got another one, by any chance? Can I be lucky twice? Yeah, assuming I can find another freaking asteroid. I guess not. I must have hit that, right? I mean... might as well check, just in case I didn't. Hey, lonesome. What are you doing all the way out here? And snap! I didn't really care about that person. I just used them for information. And they'll never know because they're dead. Electronics. Up here, these things I don't care about. Where the fuck are the asteroids? Oh, another coffin. Did that get to you by any chance? Yep, I did. Nothing down here below. All right. Any there were coffins down here, but I don't know if they're the type of coffins I needed to magnify. No. No. No and no. I guess not. Because they're fucking completely empty. But not even one was floating around? Wait, what's that above? Is that a sneaky? No. It's actually just another empty one that just happened to be upside down. Would've been nice if it was a sneaky. Alright, whatever. Oh wait, that's a sneaky right there. Hello. Fucking empty. And I need oxygen. Fuck. Alright, let's go make oxygen, I guess, since I have resin. It would be nice to find another asteroid to rip apart. Or more. Like, nothing nearby. Oof. So I got resin. What do I need to do the big guy? Titanium. That's aluminum, you asshole. Alright. And battery, of course. There we go. Let's do one more, just in case. And just for the hell of it, because I really want to see what happens. Or just I want to have it on hand for the hell of it. Two metals. Fuck me. I'm going to start bashing things for metal. You can make it from anything, especially if you graduated from, you know, however I mastered my grandpa's distillery. Alright, the other tape, sure. I already have a fucking candle right. I have two candles already made, son of a bitch. I wonder if I should bring my helmet just in case there's loads of radiation. Was he still like walking? Oh, I thought he was walking on top of this. Alright, so question mark, fist. Let's go to the fist. That looks like it's gonna take a long time to get to. Probably should have made an oxygen station. That probably would have made sense to make an oxygen station before trying to attempt this. Why, hello, asteroid. And no resin again, son of a bitch. I wonder if I will find another station there with some health. Oh, that's right, there's like no direct way to get down there or something. Remember there was some like big rock thing before? There's only like one specific way, I think, to get in.
Cooling gel detected. Theoretically, the cooling gel can be used to reduce the temperature and activity of the core.
That oh, is that right?
A blob large enough that doesn't evaporate before we get to the liner.
Oh, cool. Thank you for letting me know. Doesn't look like I'm going to be able to get there. Not through these means yet. I should probably make an oxygen station. And maybe start from the bottom instead this time. See how low I can go. Fuck. And have a nice house on this goddamn asteroid. Well, since we didn't do anything out here, because I was gonna go there, but that's too far. Let's check this out. Since we are healed. Ugh, character moves so goddamn slow out here. Driving me crazy. Also, gonna need some water. Alright. See some titanium, some metal, some aluminum there.
Maybe what a I'll strange grab place. But maybe aluminum. We can find something useful here.
I think I'll grab some aluminum. Oh, hello. And what do we have here? Enhanced flashlight? Cool. I didn't even know I needed flashlights in this. Okay. Now, there are some things I can bash, yes. And what do you contain, container? Did I just get another fucking shears? Cool. Nice. Is that hard to get items? Nice. Well, I don't need the shears, but whatever. Alright, that it for down here? Really? I guess we can go to that one next. So there's nothing else I can do. I hope there's titanium and whatnot, like resources, I guess, if I really wanted to. Alright. I guess that was it for that. I need to remember to bash metal on the way back home. Where is the home? Ah, it's over there, eh? 752. Alright. It's a good thing I brought another candle with me. Fuck, that's kind of far. Taking a crazy risk here.
The liner's workers go into outer space.
You don't say. Corridor airlock. Well, that should be the fucking door then. Unless the door is still separate, but yeah, you definitely need this before you go in. Cool. Alright. Wait, there's something there or something? No. Titanium, titanium. Nothing else. No people, no bodies. No coffins. Just this thing here, and that's it. Well, that's boring. Alright, well, cool. We got a couple more pieces for our beautiful base to be. Ooh, I like the look of that down there. All that fire. That looks like a satellite sending a beam. Interesting, interesting. Now, what's this? A lot to fucking do, man. A lot to explore now that I'm at this part of the game. Or this part of the section. I'm a little dizzy. Oh, that guy's electrocuted. How are we gonna help him?
I don't even know if he was either trying to plug the potato into the generator or power the generator from the potato.
Neutralize, yeah. Sorry, chicken.
I'm so sorry.
Chicken dielectric, alright. Now, examine potato. Oh, shit, cool. Nice. Wait. Wouldn't the potato be... I guess you can store... Are you storing the battery with energy from the potato? Interesting. And then it creates a light? Alright, alright. Oh, he's just a pure skeleton. Oh, that's a shame. So nothing else? We good? Can't take anything from here. Nothing special? Nope, nope. Gotta be careful I don't stay here too long because I don't have any more oxygen tanks. Alright, I'll take this wire, I guess. Sorry, buddy. And I'm out. Cool. Alright, so we did those. That's nice. Got that out of the way. I should be able to make it in time. Let me see how fast I'm going towards it. Oh, yeah, I'll make it in time. I can go on 200 meters with 100 air alone, so I'm good. More than good. Maybe I can find another resource. Well, I need to fucking start hitting some metal on the way back. Before we go in. There was a bit of metal I could have hit on the way here, but I was worried I'd be strapped for time. So I chose to ignore it. Anyways, I need to make another scrapper too, which is one of the reasons why I need all this metal. Anything else? Another one down there. I don't think there's anything else around here. Oh, there we go. Sweet. All right, should be good enough. Amount of metal. This something new? Oh, that battery, light bulbs. Ooh, nice. Just happen to have two light bulbs. Cool. Another suit upgrade. It'd be nice if you just used your old one and like built on that. If you didn't have extra ones hanging around. So I got all my old suit parts in fucking storage. Alright, let's make another scrapper. Don't need anything else, right? Yeah, still got scanners, still got drills, still got the magnet. How much does the magnet have? Still has turnability. Yeah, we're good. Hopefully this goes exactly where I tried to put it. Perfect. All on the fucking table. Nice. I'm gonna go to the washroom. I'm probably gonna grab a bite to eat as well. Oh shit. Artist. The artist can offend anyone and draw anyone. Usually this happens simultaneously. You can recreate the images drawn on the dummies with a marker on the wall of your living room. And your mom wouldn't even know. You can recreate the images drawn on the dummies with a marker on the wall of your living room. I guess I have to find a marker. Interesting. We got some freaking hilarious achievements in this game. That's right. I'm gonna make a station. Oxygen candle, after that. Oxygen station. Alright. Let's make that trip again. I had extra water reserves. If not, oh, that's interesting. A leaf. All right, let's see what happens if we go all the way down. I don't think you can. This is some like magical path hidden right here, which looks like it's getting tighter, not looser. Definitely not. It would be nice to just cut through all this. Guess we gotta go the long way. I should have taken an oxygen candle. Fuck. How far am I? Shouldn't be that far. Alright, going back. I should make oxygen candles. just so I can get the distance. Some aluminum. And I already got it. I already exhausted it. Get some water going. Alright. What do I need for those oxygen candles? I need resin, right? And I don't have any because I wasted them. Well, it's a good thing I have these reserves. I mean, these reserves. Alright. Guess I'll take two just to be safe. Let's make some water. Let's go. Another long journey to go. I'm gonna try to go as far as I can on one run without using any oxygen candles, and that's where I'll plant that. I like the fact that it's under me now, and I'm passing by it. I guess it's not exactly under me. What the hell is this thing? I feel like I still gotta go under. I mean, obviously I gotta go down, but like... Yeah, I think this is the place I was thinking of, where like, there's only one entrance to get in here. And I gotta find it. Yeah, I guess, you know what? Maybe I should plant it here. To be safe. Where should I plant it? So, there's this big thing here. And where's the fist? Where is the fist that I was looking for? Down there. That's a pin in the ass, because I have no idea how I'm going to get down there. Absolutely no idea. So what I'm going to do is park it here. Where I'm completely confused. Alright, since I don't know how to fucking get down there, well, go in here. See what this is about. Kinda sucks. I can't figure out how to get down there.
Now we can see why there's so much cooling gel near the shuttle. This is a tank with cooling gel from the outdated nuclear reactor cooling system. There's no data about such systems being on the liner unnamed.
Alright, what do we got here? Alcohol? Nice. Oh no, it's just plain water. Never mind. Now what are you? Ooh, it's so red. Ooh, look at that gold shine. That little gold trim. Look at that texture seam right down the middle. Oh yeah. Cool. There you go. What else do we have here? Oh, well, poor dude. Is his head stuck in there or something? Is this a storage container? No. That would've been cool if it was. I just knocked the food out of existence. Well, that sucks. It's a good thing I made shitloads of those. Oh, there it is. So I can't scan that. Alright, can't even scan the couch. Bro, I would want a couch. So what happened to this guy exactly? He's looking inside the box. Oh, he doesn't have a helmet on. That's how he died. Was he gonna use the box as a helmet or something? What the fuck? Alright, what else could be here? Can we find something here, maybe? That can help us advance.
Stuck in a cooling gel, or someone. In any case, it's impossible to break it.
Or someone. Well, that sucks. Maybe we can get ship thrusters to turn on. Am I gonna get air in here?
I wouldn't touch it without having a degree in engineering. If I were you, I wouldn't touch anything, even myself.
I wouldn't touch anything, even myself. I did not need to hear that. Okay, so there is no air in here, and I could easily die. Let's see if this will turn on the thrusters. There it is.
Quote, erat demonstrandum.
There it is. Oh god, I can't see. Why would it be cold in here? I don't get it. Oh god, I can't fucking see, man.
Still made the engine run, though this has complicated the identification.
You kidding me?
Slightly.
Shears required. Okay, okay. Sure. Let's just imagine I did something there. Fucking hell. Game, can you point me in a direction? Fuck me. You'd think going near that frickin' well-lit thruster would help, but no. No. Where the fuck am I? I can't see anything, man. At one point, this has got to go away, right? There it is. Jeez. Oh, that was dangerous. Oh, there was a fucking light thing just across the way from it. Fuck me. But we're going back. Got some metal, no? I have no idea what I got. Some metal plating I was taking off. Freaking light source was just right there. Hey, buddy. A toy from the Grumpy's collection. They launched its production in honor of the anniversary of the synthetic cow's invention, and to be more exact, in memory of live cows. After synthetic cow's invention, there was no more sense in breeding and keeping the live ones, so this led to their almost complete extinction. Cool. Nah. Nah. Cool. So that's it? That's all I get from this guy? I'm so sorry about your face. Okay, let's go there first and grab some heat. Alright, that feels nice. That feels nice. Look around, see if there's anything special about this little section here. No? Alright, go back in. See what we can grab. Let's pull the shears. Okay. That's done. Ooh, more resin, sweet. Can never look in these. There's no containers in here. No, like, yeah, weird. But I can snip these, right? Yes, I can. Oh, that's the plating. No, I need my shears. All right, get out of here before I get fucked over again. I can't see where I'm going. Ah. The hell is that bomb symbol? Alright, so that bomb symbol came out of nowhere. It doesn't look like there's anything more to search inside this place. Unless there's something all the way over there. Oh shit, my oxygen. Just realized how much was going down. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Actually, I could have gone to the oxygen refill station right there. That I put down myself. Gotta figure out how the fuck to get inside this rock. How do I get down there? Got a lot of items on me right now. I don't know. Kind of want to risk keep going, but I don't have any oxygen candles. But I do. No way to come back. So it doesn't look like there's an opening around here. I wonder if I do have to start from the bottom instead. Like, how the hell am I supposed to get there? It's so close and yet so far. I mean, I want to try exploring the sides, but at the same time, I don't have enough air to do that. And a pyramid. Is that a strange cube? Green universe is to blame. I know for sure. Save me. We must reveal the truth to world. Okay. What's this? Nothing. This is absolutely nothing. Although it looks very much like a container of some sort. Doesn't look natural. Interesting. Doesn't look like it belongs to this piece, but whatever. No acknowledgement of what it is, so I'm gonna ignore it. I wonder if the inside is just like on the side of here. No, doesn't look like there's an entrance over here. Although I probably have a better chance of going underneath from this side instead of from the beginning. Just that it's a huge rock to fucking go around. Oh shit, there's the goop he was talking about. Maybe we can get there and make it back in time. I see the goop. That might give us new items to craft. I'm gonna need to bring another oxygen refiller as well for this when I come back. And hopefully it only takes less than 100 air to get there. Seems kind of far, but we might have enough. The air goes down pretty slow. What the hell's that lock supposed to represent? 1,000, 1,000, they're all fucking far away. Yeah, I might be able to make it there and back. Because I don't have any oxygen candles if I don't. At least I have health. That might save me a little. I don't know. If I get close to 100 and I'm not there yet, I gotta turn back right away, or I'm dead. I mean, that might have air inside there, but I said that the last 2-3 times and there was nothing. This looks like a ship. Oh, there's no way to get in. All the goop is fucking everything up. Yeah, it's full of goop, there's no way in. Fuck. Alright, and that's solidified. I need one that's still in liquid form. Alright, we gotta go back, and we gotta go back quick. That sucks. Can't do anything with that. What the hell's with that one? Alright. Looks like I might need another oxygen station just to get out here and chill around. Oh, I remember that big piece. Might be some good shit in there. I was thinking I'm gonna bring another oxygen station to get all the way out here. That looks like a creepy base over there. That might be the robot base that I discovered once. It's all electricity there. Yeah, that's where it starts getting dangerous, this game. This section here. Cool. That's an almost there. I did not mean to come here. I'm trying to hit that oxygen station. What am I, the fuck am I doing all the way up here? This is not good. This is not good. Oh, I'm gonna find you, you son of a bitch. One way or another, I will find out how to get to you. Fuck, I never thought to look backwards once I passed all that. That looks suspicious as fuck. Maybe there's a tunnel. Maybe there is a tunnel. But I really need to get an oxygen refueler on there and some candles built so I don't have to worry. I know. I'm trying to get to the thing. But you're not bringing it to me fast enough. Yep, that's right. Bring on the death music. Nope. I visited that ship over there already. I think I have, because I did that rounds from here to there to there. Yeah, I think I did. Have I been up there? That's a good question. Will I make it in time? It's a better question. For sure I've been through here, I think. Floating away. Got nowhere to go. So I float on so slow. God damn it. Get there quicker. Okay, I definitely did this already. And I scanned it to grab the corridor, I believe. Looks cool to go through, though. Cinematic. I took the cinematic route. Alright, I have 100 health, so it should be more than enough to get fucking back there. Oh, candles and stations. Candles and stations. Candles to try to get around the thing. A station to get a little further. But I'm not sure which one I want to do first. Try to get around the thing, or get another certain point of distance. And mark another station. What I do, though, need is the recharger. I gotta remember to bring that with me. I'm home. Somewhat. Alright. So I need one of these. Hammer, chisel, some nails, rolls. We can build, well, or you can build the tape and to break the station. Well, or you can build a station according to the manual. Although such tools break even before you have finished reading the manual. Okay. Wait. Never mind. What am I looking for again? Okay, I already grabbed one of the things I was looking for. Resin. Thankfully, I do have some of that, so I can make three of those. Battery and titanium. Titanium. One. Two, three, four, five. Hell of it. Battery. Oops. Right. Fuck, I need more cases. Is there no more batteries here? I guess not. Fuck, I need to start making them again. Oh, that sucks. I probably have some here, though. No? Fuck, I need to start making them. Give me your alkali. No, I will take those. I need those. And some of these I do not need. Give me as many as those. Take those back. Nothing else I need. All right, cool. You, I'm not going to fuck with you. Do I need anything? No. All right. Batteries, that's right. Fuck, seems a lot of my metal. That's done. Next on the list. Oxygen candle. Fuck. Electrical tape, aluminum. Fuck. Alright, let's put more shit away. I'll give you at least one oxygen candle back. I definitely don't need that much water. This away. That's about good. Need another battery, so I need a lot of metal. Alright. Better days, where are they? Wait, I didn't make it, did I? Fuck. Cool. Alright, so I got two oxygen things. I have an oxygen tank. I got an oxygen refiller. Don't think I need anything else. Can't think of anything at the moment. Got a lot of things for batteries still. Definitely don't need three of these. Alright. I haven't used a repair tool for anything yet, but I'm gonna hold on to it regardless. Yeah, it looks good. I'm gonna be able to carry a lot. Well, I mean, once I get rid of that, I will, but it's good. It's good. Alright, we're back out again. A lot of back and forth in this game. Fucking lot. So we're gonna get to that station, we're gonna refill it, and then I'm gonna try my best to find out how to get to there. We have at least one clue. There's a bunch of debris or whatnot in front of the asteroid. It's a good chance we can just turn around and go through it, hopefully. I need to destroy that asteroid just in case there's more resin in there. Resin has become very valuable as a resource. All of a sudden, now that I know it exists and where to find it. Nice, nice. Any more? That was cheap, but I'm grateful. I'll take what I can get. I will find you. Right. Almost there. I guess I go searching around first, and then I'll put the station somewhere far before I go back. Maybe 500 meters away from each other. I don't know. never really noticed that it expands and shrinks the more you take when you put and when you recharge it. Nice. All right, so let's go see if we can find that. I thought that's gonna be the clue, but we can start there at least. We have two candles to make this. If I do find it, I'll probably put the install station there. Looks like we got some radiation building up here. I don't know if we really need that lead helmet or not. It's kind of silly as fuck, but maybe I need to. What the hell's that? Just 200 meters away. That is tempting. That is severely tempting. Son of a bitch, I gotta do it. Just 200 meters away. Really slow down right now. Come on, faster. I don't have this kind of time. Oh, there's definitely something going on down there, which very well may just lead to that. Yeah, maybe I'll put the station down there. What are you, mark what? What did you say? I will mark it? Why? What are you referring to? I'm so confused. Okay. So I see we're blocked.
Looks like some storage for beef fuel pellets. They don't make these nowadays.
Huh? Food? Alright, that's kind of nasty looking. Can I grab this, whatever it is? Ooh.
This type of fuel can't be synthesized without a living synthetic cow. Not even the electrical tape.
I like. Tons of crap here. Alright, cool.
A container for transporting beef. Its casing is bloated, which indicates possible damage to its contents due to bad transport conditions. I don't recommend approaching such containers because of their possible explosion.
Cool. Let's grab all this stuff. Nice. Very nice. No? Alright, good. Didn't blow up on me. Was right there for a second. Beef grenade.
Explodes more often than it's eaten by normal people.
Wait, beef grenade? So these are weapons. These aren't actual food, is what I'm getting here. Alright, cool. Nice. Oh, hello. Hi. How are you? What happened here? Oh, you don't say. I'll take it. Alright, cool. Everyone's looking up Millhouse. Alright, absolutely nothing here. Beautiful waste. Grab some of that. See if there's anything from behind. Nope. Man is good as dead. He has no fucking legs. Holy shit. Okay, so he lost just about everything, this dude. Jeez. That's a little nasty. Alright, cool. We got new blueprints. Don't know when I'll ever use them, but hey, we got them. Beef bombs. What the fuck? Got a little space station stuck in a crater there. Or a little ship in a crater. So I guess there's nothing else. Whoa, this one really blew it up. Blew up. So these containers are full of them. But I can't extract it from it. What is this bullshit? Alright, so I still got some air. I still have a candle. I have a feeling going down there is going to lead me to that. So we're going to go down here. I'm most likely going to put down... whatchamacallit? I'm going to put down this down here. That makes a lot of sense, because it is 600 meters already away from this. It'll give me a chance to explore this area a little bit more. Alright, cool. This looks good to me. Although I don't need it right now, but that's because I used a candle, so just to be safe. I will install it here. Alright, now let's go there. Something going on down here, that's for sure. I really want to check out this first. Although it does seem kind of far away. Maybe I am wasting my time going for it. Yeah, no, fuck it. Knowing that it's there is more than enough. Although it looks big enough, it might have its own oxygen inside. Although I say that every time and it's not true. We'll just leave it for now. I'll make it its own adventure if I need be. There's something here though, right? Yeah. Okay, so it looks like a giant ship crashed into here. Yeah, this is definitely the way. This is fucking definitely the way. Creepy as fuck because of how huge it is. Okay. We got a ship here. Oh, there's definitely no air in this ship. There is definitely no air here. Don't mind if I take your honey. Oh, sweet. We can chill for a little bit. Got some oxygen. Okay. Don't know what that is. Nothing here. Nada. I'll take the food, I guess. I'll leave the honey. It's not that important yet. Can I take these? Sweet. I will. Snip, snip. I'll use one of these. I said snip. Oh, I put snip, snip on one. Damn it. Cool. Now what happened to this guy? Oh, break. Cool. What happened to this guy? He's looking that way. Huh. I wonder what it was. I killed him. Game's not even talking about the fact that this dude's here. Huh? A fashionable suitcase for long-distance flights. Some models have even built in miniature engines to help you travel in zero gravity more comfortably. However, these suitcases were considered to be dangerous. Wait. Can you use it to thrust? I would, if you would let me. Alright, let's get my basher out. Bam! Alright, alright. Is there anything else around here? No? Let's go back in, see just in case. No, I don't think there is. Okay, let's go to where he was looking. That seems suspicious. Really? I'm full? Son of a bitch. I mean, I could just do that for now. So I'm not ready to go back. I must know what's inside the containers. Eh. That's mostly useless. I'll take that, though. Light bulb is always good. I need another scrapper. Sweet. Okay. A lot of rubber. Yeah, I'll just leave these things here. I probably will come back. Oh, that's the ship that I kind of tried to ignore last time, right? Well, I got two oxygen candles. Maybe I can make it this time. Since I got him a lot closer. Oh yeah, that's a huge ship to explore right now. I could spend a good hour just looking around this fucking huge ship. Alright, let's see what this provides us. Hopefully with more candles, because I took a risk coming design. Here.
I'm not sure about its initial purpose, but we can secure the plating with it.
Oh, what's this? Is this finally the door? Hey, back here. No, it's not. Another corridor? But I have them. Oh. Protective cover. Oh, I guess the plating. Oh shit, what the fuck? Is that a creepy section? Inventory full again. That hurts a little. Now what is going on here? And can I scan that? No. I might need to clean my new ship. Oh, what the hell? The cleansing of chakras through depressurization. Cool. A theoretical treatise about the unity of the body and with the cosmos. In general, it poses no threat to the reader if they don't forget to wear a spacesuit and buckle up during practical exercises. Honored depressurization master Chinlan Vitavalovic. This book will reveal the secrets of world unity. It will open up your mind and help you learn about the causes of your problems. The honored depressurization master, Chin, will help you unite with space by connecting you to be the universal flows of nature without exposing your body to tiresome mental bombardments. I can't carry it. That sucks. I can't carry any of these things. It really sucks. Is there anything else here that I should be aware of, though, before I head on out? This is really dark. All right, I guess there's nothing here, nothing here, nothing here. Fuck. There's definitely quite a bit, a few resources to come and collect here. Mostly food from what I remember. Interesting. So there's only one way to get into that spot, which is through here. Cool. That's cover. I examined. All right, cool. I guess there's nothing else to check. Can't open this door from the inside. Nope. Is there anything I can do to help this guy out? Wow, his bro, his mop. Cool. The most innovative mop. A lot of money was invested in their liner, seeing that even the cleaner's team was equipped with the best tools. That'd be cool to take. All right. Some superficial items to get here and a bunch of food and whatnot. That's good. So where's my oxygen? Let's go this way. Let's get our oxygen and then we can do the mission. I have another candle, right? Sweet. So I could at least explore that area. I'm kind of sad I didn't get any candles while I was here. What the fuck? Which one's mine? Is it this one? Yeah, it's that one. Son of a bitch. Then we go down. Far down. Although, with all the items I have, I don't know. I feel like I might need to go back. Because I got a lot of items. And if I find any more items, I'm fucked. Let me see. Synthetic beef from a synthetic cow. Sometimes it's better to blow it up than eat it. Then, the product is famous for its disgusting taste, side effects, and explosiveness. It's the favorite food of the Green Universe Radicals, after broccoli, of course. I wonder if I'm going to fight the broccoli. Boobs. Oh, wait, that's right. Am I going down? No. I need to go back. This way? I must have been through that already. Yeah, that's where all the beef stuff is. That's cool. Alright, yeah, I have to go back to the base, drop off all that crap, and then come back. And then finally get, you know, another fucking advancement in the mission. I've been to the, whatever the hell that is. Looks like there's a blinking light over there. Hmm. Know what the hell that's? This is. Fuck, 1,000 meters? Wait, oh, well, that's 500 meters, so that's okay. Oh, it's just the ice reflecting light off of it. Cool. Alright, well, it's a good thing I have that here. Although it might be, well, it might be more oxygen than I need, but at the same time, that's kind of good because I don't want to waste too much oxygen from the balloon or else I'd have to refill it every time. I guess it's not so bad to exhaust every single second of air that you have just to put the install the oxygen station as far as you could. Probably not the best practice. Now that I'm thinking about how nice it is to have this closer. Keep forgetting you can pee in this game. There's gotta be reasons you can pee in this game. Never tried peeing on a robot. Hmm. I may have to try that. I probably could make it there with 100 breath left. Is it worth the risk? I have a medkit. Is it worth the risk to try to get there under 100? Let me see. Well, the meters are going down faster than the oxygen is, so the oxygen's only 100, like less than 100 away. That one's 700 away. Which is gonna make it first? Do I get to the station first, or does the oxygen go down first? Place your bets. Pretty sure I'll get there before the oxygen runs out. I'm already halfway there. It's only at 69. It's not halfway down its count. Thank you. Oh, 40 seconds, 400 meters. Oh, I didn't realize that's what that MS means. That's meters a second, isn't it? I'm going 12 meters a second. Now I'm going 6 meters a second. Okay. I had no idea what those numbers meant, the MS. That makes sense. 6 meters a second. That's the fucking speed I'm at. Cool. Oh shit, it looks like I'm down the oxygen.
Can I make it?
14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9,
8. It's only 8 meters away. Come on. 54, 43, 22, 10, 1. Oh no.
Right to the last fucking second breath there. That's pretty sweet. Do I have the ability to make some candles right off the bat? Items. What the hell? Beef pellet. Synthetic biofuel obtained directly from a synthetic cow. It's a product of natural processing of plant food with minimal addition or other combustion products. It's the cheapest and least efficient fuel currently used for heating industrial premises in its remote corners of the galaxy. Sure, why not? Let's see. Oh, and there's the explosives, which I need electronics for. Interesting. If you blow up one can of beef, you can lose an important part of your body. If you blow up 8 cans, you can start another war. That's why there are only 6 here. Safety first. Okay, what if they buy 2 cases? Alright, so what needs beef pellets then? I wonder. Oh, well, that doesn't need beef pellets. A beef grenade, a handmade explosive device made from a can of synthetic beef, a battery, and a simple clockwork mechanism. The gas accumulating in the can ignites from a tiny spark that occurs on contact closure, causing an uncontrolled chemical reaction of the can's explosion, followed by the dispersion of the burning beef mass in all directions. Interesting. So I can make weapons later when I run into the robots. Cool. I want to make this, though. I feel like I can attach this to walls or something to blow it up. I haven't seen anything that asks for it yet, though. Alright, so I need titanium. That's the only thing I don't have on me. Alright. I need more, though. I should probably save at least one resin just in case I want to make another station. Resin is hard to fucking come by. Glass, electronics, scoop. The resin in here. I don't think I have a room. Shit. Alright, fuck. Gotta do the same thing again. It's gonna look like a mess once I tab out. Holy shit. Oh, that's a pretty piece of fucking beats of beef. What the fuck? That's a fucking seat. It's a lot of fucking junk. I hope none of that junk clips through and I lose it. It's awesome that the game keeps all that shit there. I thought I dropped these scissors instead of, you know, putting it in. I'll take the food. Just put the food on here. The hell happened to my character? He was just spinning on his own for some reason. Alright, so that's done. What else do we got here? Got these 4 tapes. I really want to encrypt. Shite. Alright, yeah. Nothing else really need to care about. I got, 2 oxygen tanks? It should suffice. I probably want to build one more scrapper before I head out. Alright, I was worried that I would have a hard time finding the metal through all this shit, but no, it's good. We're good. Scrapper. Alright, let's go out. Haven't seen any more coffins out here. What the hell? Actually, there might have been coffins in there. I forgot to go back there and check. Or, if anything, I never went the distance in there. See what's on the other side. I have to remember that. Right now, important mission is this motherfucker. So first we hit this one, then we hit that one, and then we go for that. And hope that there's oxygen tanks down there to refuel me. So I'll probably end up wasting one oxygen tank from there to there. My shoulders are getting really stiff right now. Kinda suck. Kinda floating around. Not really a place I can chill. Ooh, a simple generator for producing electricity is powerful enough to be used at the station or in a vehicle. Vehicles? So I think I'm gonna get a vehicle at one point in this game. I think I did have in a vehicle. Now that I remember. I mean, Subnautica I know gives you vehicles, but I think this game did the same thing. Now that I'm thinking about it. Fuck, I gotta go back the other way. There's a bunch of, Hey, I have a matching fucking teacup for this. Sweet. Yeah, I gotta go back the other way to get some of those items as well that I left behind me because I had too much shit on me. Finger pass? A universal pass with a magnetic stripe and a hole for a string. It's impossible to forge it or assemble it in the processor. It's issued only for employees of the liner. The pass gets demagnetized after some time, and you need to use your personal password to activate it again. Without the password, the universe becomes universal trash with a magnetic stripe and a hole for a string. So this guy put a picture of his face on something else, on someone else. Ah, so how you guys doing? B42. I hope your reason is going well today. I hope Caleb saw that. He hasn't said anything. Yeah, did I miss anyone? It's a lot of you today. Scotty, two times I've never seen before, but nice to meet you. Super Trouble? I don't know if I've raided with you before, Super Trouble, but you must have been here before. Nice to meet you guys. Yeah, the monkey was fun to do. My mod suggested that have you doing a backflip, so I was like, alright, challenge accepted. I'll have the monkey doing a backflip. Hey, Acid Burn, yeah. I sneaked out your guys' profiles for ideas, like the wolf having his face melt off. I mean, you're called Acid Burn, so I figured the face would be burning, melting, like acid. Well, unfortunately, they take a lot of time to do. I actually have a few roughs already ready to go, but yeah. Just one more time for you guys before you head off, so you can see it and remember it as you leave. But I appreciate you guys passing by. Continue to have good raids, B42. I'm gonna continue to get lost in this game. If you haven't seen this game before, it's basically Space Subnautica with comedy. A comedic Space Subnautica. It's really good. It's fun. It's called Breathedge. The heat index is back. Meowdy. Alright, so what do we have here? Privileged access card 276184. I'm an engineer! For life and life after. Okay. Alright. Take me! I'm an engineer! Cool. Oh, let's take this too. What does that do, I wonder? Hey, Tomb Raider! Nice! Scary to Tams! Oh shit! That's my favorite Tomb Raider. She never looked more beautiful. Is not to be played by children under 12. This game is for real body positive men who don't use stupid deodorants. Tomb Raider Special Edition. Man game. Face. What is happening here? I love how much the shirt stretches down to show his little chest hair. These are fucking awesome. There's a few mock games in this. I've only found two so far. Mortal Wombat and Tomb Raider. Mortal Wombat actually looks kind of cool. I wouldn't mind playing it. Right. I'm taking it. Back. I wish you can actually play them, man. I would have been so much happier if you can actually fucking set up the TV and play the games. Nice. A calendar page. Cosmonautics Day is celebrated in April, so I guess this image was timed to coincide with this day. Sure. Wait, what? Oh, I'm not even at where I need to be. Alright, cool. This poor bastard. And then I wonder why it didn't set off the animations, though. And I need to change that transition to the right one. Had that for weeks. Weeks. Remember there was one time, all four, the exact four of you that I had it for done came in to the channel, and it was only exactly you four that I had the animations made, but I hadn't set it up yet. It was just sitting on my desktop. I was like, damn it, I missed the perfect opportunity. Thankfully all four of you were in here this time, but I kind of feel bad that I didn't have any for the other ones, other peeps that came in. All right. So I need to find another way down. Because the goddamn stupid captain smashed his head into it. All right, what do we got here? Oh, sweet. Why, hello, mysterious little place.
The service airlock. To be more precise, this was the service airlock. Unfortunately, now it's gone. But if you scan how its system works and get the necessary tools, we can try to repair it to depressurize the doors.
Wait, I need a dispenser to repair it? But I literally have a repair tool. It's called a repair tool. Why do I have to use a dispenser? Oh, that sucks. How far back do I have to go? Why doesn't the station have a fucking thing to build tools with? This is bullshit. Oh, dispenser repairs it. That means I finally have the item to build bases. Oh my god, we're going back. We have to go back because it's so much worth it now. Well, let me see. I can carry a lot of stuff still, so let's search the area first, but... finally unlocked some base building. I just gotta find a really cool spot to build my base. Let's go back out. And you love like you always say now.
But you know it won't do you any harm. Hope these antennas are spares and communications can work without them. Ride it on, baby.
Just like you said that That's a giant fucking roll of tape. Apparently there was a survivor here temporarily. What the hell does that mean? Oh shit, there's a fucking coffin right there. What? It looks like another ship over there. And then there's a giant roll of electrical tape over there. I'm very curious to what's going on over there. Oh shit, what the hell? I passed right by it. Empty. Okay, well that's sad. Now, what happened here? Oh, I have a lot of freaking candles. Holy shit. I got air for days. Can I snip this? Oh. Don't mind if I do. Oh, cool. Nothing else. All right. Let's go back for air and do a little bit more exploring. Well, I can only do a little bit more exploring. I wish there was a quicker way back up, though. No. Really wish there was a quicker way back home. There might be. I mean, I see a lot of, like, light coming down, like, from over there. That may or may not be a shortcut back up. There has to be a shortcut back up, man. I mean, I have enough of the whatchamacallits. I have enough oxygen candles to look, to check, to try. Scotty two times. I don't know if I think Scotty two times for the follow.
During the explosion of the bridge, I managed to take measurements of your body to order a comet, but it didn't come in handy after all. I'd like to know, you're in great shape. Keep it up. You're almost not so fat.
You're almost not so fat. I feel good about myself. That's actually true in real life. I've been trying to work out and like reduce my fat.
Engineer turned out to be a less skillful driver.
Ooh, vacuum cleaner? Why though? An unknown engineer who tried to save himself by riding a handmade vehicle did a tremendous job in turning an ordinary vacuum cleaner into a rocket, and then he died. Can I use it?
A vacuum cleaner.
Yes, sweet.
Stained with blood, but some of the design ideas are distinguished.
Ordinary underpants. With an ordinary patch? There's nothing ordinary about that patch, I'm sorry. Judging by the thickness of the threads and the masterful stitch, these underpants will last for another 10 years. Okay, is there any stains? Now, why would it need a patch? There's no hole on the inside. What's going on here, game? What is that patch hiding?
A real engineer can repair even their underwear.
What? Yeah, right. Oh, yeah, right. A thing full of fucking, where's my grabber, goddammit? I don't have enough to grab it with. There's a whole resin thing here. I can't believe that. Why am I full? I haven't even gone to explore everything yet. Oh, there it is. The rock vacuum cleaner. Wait. Hold on, let me save for a second. Because it says I can sit on it. And I think that's gonna kill me, no? Oh, what? No way. It already works? No way. I don't even have to make it. Fuck yeah, that's awesome. Oh god. I was wondering where he was. I don't think things ended well for him. Hopefully they didn't feel any of that. Hopefully. I love how the streak is kind of coming out of his ass. Alright, so I have a new toy. Bill. Oh, that's what you need the fuel for! Shit! Well, it's a good thing I have some ready to fill it with.
Something was being assembled here.
Can I assemble it myself? A fire extinguisher? I rarely use on spaceships because you either burn something and blow up the entire oxygenated ship or not, and you have nothing to extinguish in that case. Although such cases do happen. I mean, it's kind of true. God damn it. There's a lot of cool shit in here. And there's whatever the hell that is. Alright. Alright. Well, I got something even cooler. Fuck yeah. Look at that. 40 meters a second, baby. We speeding now. Alright. I feel better about going back and forth. Sweet, I have a quick way back now. I wonder if I can get there in one shot without wasting any of the air. See, now I can go ahead and dismantle all those oxygen stations I made and separate them even further. Dispenser blueprint, that is sweet. And start making bases. Not bad, not bad. Making some good speed, some good time. Durability, ooh. Gotta watch that durability. And let me pop out. Let me grab my repair tool. Let's see if I can repair this. Oh, I can, sweet. Fuck yeah. You coming home with me, baby. All right. Thousand meters away, easily. I'll be there in less than a minute, or in a minute, one or the other. Oh yeah, look at those numbers speed on down. Oh, this is so good. I could fucking just do a nice little back and forth to my base and grab all the items and bring them here. I can't wait to start building bases. Question is where. I want to go further out before I build bases. Like, I want to find the next big area to explore and then start building there. Preferably one with a lot of resources. Gonna completely skip the oxygen station because I know I can make it. Love it. Now, why does it say durability 26 and also durability 100 out of 100? Does it have two different durabilities? That concerns me. Now, do I have to leave this out here? Or can I bring it in with me? Aww. So sad. I want to leave my baby out here. What if space aliens take it? Wait for me, my love. Definitely need a lot more storage space. Did I trip over that? Huh, seems like my items were flung. Alright. Equipment, tools, dispenser, battery, inductor. Oh, come on. I don't have an inductor. Unless I can make it. And there you go. How lucky am I? Oh, I can even make construction kits now? That's kind of cool. Generator. Alkali electronics. Cool. Alright. Battery, refined metal, thick electrical tape. Cool. You don't have to tell me anymore. Actually, I'm probably going to need a reminder. I easily forget. What's here that shouldn't be here? I don't know. I just need a whole lot more space, that's all. So, one of the things I needed was what? Electronics. Refined metal. Fuck, I have way too many items on me. Here, we'll use this corner as another fucking drop-off spot. Can actually bind this to a slot? No way. Install? Oh, just to install it somewhere. That's weird. Thought I can actually use it on doors. Still not sure if I can or not. Yeah. Anyways. So in order to build it, what do I need now? Battery, refined metal, thick electrical tape. We'll make a battery out of this. Grab some more electronics just in case I need that. And I need more refined metal. Which I believe is somewhere in here. There you go. Let's make some batteries. Two metals and one wire. That's not a problem. There it is. Base building time. I hope this doesn't have durability on it. That would suck. When short resources, when the risk of death from injury, stress, hunger, and fatigue, high construction will be the best. Okay, whatever. Power 99. It's not durability, it's power. Interesting. But fuck. It feels so good to have this in my hand. Oh shit. Hey, corpse. What up? So I need one wire. What else did I need? Two metals. Just woke up from a nap. It's hot. God damn. Yeah, even here in Toronto, the days are getting fucking hot. I think I got a fucking sunburn on my nose just walking around. You are not wrong, my friend. It is hot. I can't imagine what California is like. I hope you guys are okay. Super generator is powerful enough to be used at the station or in a vehicle and bulky enough to not to be carried around, although the flashlight would work much longer if it was connected to such a generator. Weird. Oh, I already have one? Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. Alright, whatever. I don't even know what to bring with me anymore. Now that I have, like, that scooter. I really don't know what the fuck bring with me. I'll get rid of some of the resources so I can put some of, well, these away for sure. No space. Oh, I need the fuel. I'll take the handy scrapper. What else do we have here that I can remove? Nothing. I just need a lot of space. This sucks ass. Oh, everything broke and rolled. That's awesome. Put the shit over there and it just ended up rolling down here. I love it. What else? Yeah, let's get rid of this stuff. All of this stuff. I need the electronics for something. It's probably the generator. I'm gonna keep everything else, I guess, even though I kind of look over-encumbered. Alright, what are you gonna do? Alright, cool. Well, let's go discover things. Oh my god. Build!
Oh my god! Look at the parts!
Construction kit is all I need. Oh my god. Do I actually have those? Yeah, I guess I do. Damn it. I already have a whole bunch of crap. Ooh yeah. Where's my giant TV? That's gonna be fun to put up. I doubt you can use it, but that'll be fun to put up. There's the airlock, which I need aluminum titanium. Oh my god, I want to start doing this now. I want to start building all this shit right now. And then there's modules, which are just giant rooms, versions of it, I believe. Yeah, small hub and tash, that module, cool. Oh man, I want to start working on it now. All right, let's... yeah, fill up on those. Alright, let's go back, I guess. Not really much else I can do. I got the thing I needed. Hey, baby. Fuel lasts pretty long on this thing, surprisingly. Huh, I wonder if I can just go down this way now, now that I have this thing. Let's see if I can just shortcut this from behind. Now that I got this beautiful little beast. I have enough candles to do this, to look around. I got an extra thing of fuel if I run out. So let's look for a shortcut. Since I'm going 40 meters a second, does not look like it. So far, nothing. Looks like, for now, there's still only one way to get in. Although I could try leaving from the back end once I'm inside to see where it leads. Hey, that's what I needed for space. Yeah, yeah, this looks like a shortcut to me. Definitely looks like a nothing shortcut to me. Fuck yeah. I'm happy that worked. That saved me a lot of work. I wonder if I can bash that. The meteorite that he died from. Where is it? No, it's not that. Alright, let's go back to my baby. Or I'll leave my baby there while I search through here. And grab everything I can. Oh, cool. What do we have here? Photo of the liner. Aw, that's kind of cool. I'll take it. I'll take it. Is that something too? That is absolutely nothing. Even though it looks like something. I want it, I don't care. Alright. First time I've seen a med kit around. There's nothing else. Looks like a lot of shit going on here, but I can't do anything else. Alright. Let's go in there. Instead of like, wasting my oxygen things, let's just go into that place that's ahead of us. It's nice that I can be like down to the wire with my air now. As long as there's a station nearby. Sweet. Nice, perfect. That's such good timing. Love it. Is there anything else in here I could have stolen? Toilet? Can I piss in it? Nope. I mean, I could piss in it, but really, it's freezing me. Oh, is this a thing? No. It is not. Reconstruct. Module isn't selected. Corridor? No. Which module is it? Is it this? The tube? Dismiss. Wait, what? Broken air law. Reconstruct. Module isn't selected. But why would I need a... If I'm reconstructing it, why would I need a module? Alright, well, it's not a module though, it's a compartment called airlock, no? Corridor airlock? Or this airlock? Wait, did I have to bring resources with me? Maybe that's what it is? I forgot to bring fucking resources? Thought it would just, like, reconstruct it. The fuck is this? Well, that's definitely an airlock, right? Broken airlock, yeah. Maybe I can get rid of it? No? Well, let me... Alright. Some parts. Tube. Nope. Airlock. That would be it. So I need aluminum and titanium. Son of a bitch. Fuck. Really? Is there any possible chance of me finding it here? I mean... titanium, maybe. Aluminum, not so much. That kind of boils my blood. Ah, man. I was so ready to fucking do that. Let's just get my air back. What do I think about what I'm gonna do? I mean, I'm not gonna go back now. I'm just gonna explore. Bullshit, but what can I do? What's that? Titanium. Yep, there's plastic, but I need aluminum. Metal. Not what I need. I mean, there's a lot of rock here. It's gotta be aluminum up against the rocks somewhere. Titanium. Titanium. That should be enough titanium. Is that what I think it is? Well, good thing I fucking searched around. I mean, I trusted the developers to have shit like this here, but you never know. You never know. Sweet. That's good. Don't have to go anywhere. Although I'm still curious about this area. I kind of want to explore it still. Oh, there's something going on. Oh, shit, there really is a hole right fucking there. Huh. Wonder where it goes.
This is working autonomous oxygen station. Interesting design. The wiring scheme and steering wheel are even less complicated than in the pleasure ships.
Oh, cool.
You can connect an oxygen station here if I've understood the blueprint correctly.
Oh, cool. I can refill my own oxygen. Nice. It's a good thing I keep bringing this repair tool even though I never use it. Sweet, free oxygen. How could I say no? Fuck yeah. And a whole bunch of things. And my inventory is automatically full. Are you kidding me? God damn it. How'd it get so full? Oh, cool. Where's this lead to? Outside? Yep. That's what I thought. Alright. Never mind. I can get some fabric there. Ooh, hello. And what are you? Shame on you! I'm not ashamed! The development of the space industry allowed humanity to spread throughout the universe. Earlier it was possible only for trained professionals to travel to Earth's orbit. Now even a child can go into intergalactic flight. This leads to various disasters each year due to negligence and carelessness, despite the abundance of training materials and the widespread motion of seeking space. Shame on you! Comrade, you may think you've nothing to hide, but you will make little kids cry. People may think, what a nasty lad, when your bottom will glow with rad. Okay. When your underpants show through, stay alert. Ripped pants can make you hurt. What?
Monitoring the condition of a working suit is a necessity and is especially relevant in space.
Okay. Alright. Let's take this back. Oh wait, hold on. One more? Oh, two more. Alright, alright. Where's my ship? The fuck? How'd you get over there? Yeah, there's that giant fucking tape. I wonder if I can use my tools while I'm up here. No, eh? That sucks. It'd be cool if you can use your tools while you're on the thing. Alright, so that was fun and useless. Cool. Infinite oxygen. I think it's infinite. Now, what do we have here? I just like going through the hole. Don't ask. This guy's seen better days. Let's get a closer look. Oh, examine, you say. A shark mug? That's too cute. These mugs are sold in Central Dolphinarium on Earth. Sharks have been completely exterminated a long time ago, but they still manage to injure hundreds of people every year, even when they're in the form of such unsafe mugs. How do you put yourself on that? I actually want a mug like this. That's cute.
A dangerous predator, although in this case the predator just stuck to the floating remains.
This is gorgeous here. This is a work of art.
It's hard to imagine why anyone would need this.
Alright, let's get back in. Let's keep exploring. Well, it kind of sucks that I ran out of space.
Apparently, the fire had spread even to the habitation modules.
Oh, Another wobbly toy? Oh, what happened to this one? I'm gonna say this one got burned and that's not how it's supposed to look. It's a frog on its head. What the hell is this supposed to represent? Nobody knows which iconic person was created in this toy before the incident, but now you can scare children with it. It somehow reminds me of a logo on TV I saw somewhere on Earth. Interesting. Interesting. What the hell could this been? Hi, buddy. Bye. Ooh, another resin supply. Ooh. Because I know those are around and what they look like now. I've probably seen a few of those and didn't realize what it was. Is that alive? Oh, it's alive. Okay. We've seen our first live creatures. Do not be scared. Alright, so that shit's alive. Interesting. Inventory full. I can't do shit. This sucks. There's like tons of things to check out here. Tons. What the hell is that? Pickles? Honey jar. Honey star ointment. Oh, I really want it. This sucks ass. Fuck, there's quite a bit of stuff to take here. Alright. Kind of curious what's up though. Fuck, I forgot my ship. I need some weapons to fight those guys. Oh shit, there's a whole bunch of things over there. Giant fucking electrical tape for some reason. There you go. Let's get back to that oxygen station. And I'll just continue the story. Although I'm very curious as to where this leads. Close. Still dying though, still dying. Good thing I had a couple medkits on me. That would have been it right there. I'll take it. Should have what I need to get through this. I wonder if I recheck that area down there and grab whatever I could that was left. Fuel 6. Fuel lasts quite a lot on quite a bit of time on that. Alright, select module. Compartments, airlock, confirm, small airlock required. Are you fucking kidding me? Where am I gonna find the small airlock? Can I just use the tube? Or can I just like reconstruct this thing here? It's kind of weird that I need to select a module, even though it's like, it's right here. This is the module that I need to repair. Like, if I can't grab anything out of it, why can't I just, you know, take it out, get rid of it, break it? Corridor? Nope. Comparts. Corridor airlock? Oh, I do have one. It's just at the end? Alright, whatever. Whatever. Just do it. Thank you.
However, your biometric data shows a fit of acute frustration with the visual implementation of the construction system that doesn't match the given developer's promises and screenshots. The Breathedge agency is trying to take care of its customers' mental health, therefore I have to start stimulating your brain to create visual hallucinations.
Wait, what? What just happened?
More attractive now, but there may be some side effects that are not worth paying attention to.
Wait. What the fuck? Alright, a unicorn with pink hair just passed by. So random. Like, were the developers just fucking around and saying that, like, pretending that they couldn't make that look nice? Or was that really their best solution for, like, making it look like it was fixed? Nah, I mean, they did that on purpose. It's just stupid. They turn off your screen to fucking fix the thing in front of you. The fourth wall breaking was funny in this. Huh? Did we just fall? I guess we did. Ooh, I'll take it. Cool. Oh my god. Okay, so is this like my new home, maybe?
Try to unclog the ventilation.
Okay. What, this guy? You need a grabber. I hardly know him.
Cool. I was correct. The brains clogged the ventilation. Now the security's
What? The brains clogged it? You son of a bitch. Oh, that's a lot of glass. I don't think we can repair this brain. A large brain. Almost smooth. It seems like the owner of this piece of gray matter attempted to ram the airlock in outer space. It doesn't look too appetizing to eat, but at the same time, it doesn't look too disgusting to throw away.
The system could shut down, which will allow you to unlock the door manually from inside.
Interesting. So I need to go that way, so let's go this way. Okay, someone's face was smeared against that, and we're floating again. Okay. Is this the other side? No? Where is this even going to? And how come I didn't just go this way? Oh, no, okay, it is. All right, I opened it. So then, what happened to the captain that was here? Huh. There was a dude here. Maybe that was part of that blackening of the screen, just to get rid of the captain as well. That's interesting. All right, whatever. Is this a blueprint for me?
The detailed plan of the service module. If you find missing information, you can create such a module yourself. Who knows for what purpose?
Medium service module. Thank you. Sweet. I mean, why do I need to build a base? This is fucking sweet. This is already perfect. I honestly don't need another base. This is so fucking good. Did I miss this last time? Nah, I must have come in here before.
Before using such water, it's recommended to boil it first and then pour it out.
What just happened? Did I actually get it or did it all fall on the ground? Because I don't think I can carry everything. Did I lose them? No, those resources are right here, I think, right? No? I don't think so. What happened to those resources? I don't think I actually collected them. Yeah, I don't think I actually collected those resources. Where the fuck did they go? Because I saw some water and some food come out of there. Oh, God. That's a little creepy. I'm sure he'll be fine. Just don't look at him. Alright. There's a lot of shit here. A lot of food. And a lot of oxygen. And is there any secrets right here? No? Cool. So food and oxygen are definitely here. Still so much crap on me I gotta get rid of. Okay, med station. And so what's here? Oh, wow. This looks great. I love it.
Post was broken before the crash. All the records
I mean, other than the dead bodies.
Seems like during the crash, they smashed their heads against the console, which now appears to be non-functional. It's a shame that airbags are not provided in spaceships. Unlike modern radios scattered throughout the area, this one uses outdated technology that even you can reproduce. Probably.
Probably. Alright. Cool. Dog beer's back. No power. Oh, fuck, Larry David's here. Alright, so his head got smashed into the console. So did his. That's quite the gash he got there. I'm sure he'll be fine. No power there. You got this dumbass Breathedge. Oh, cigarettes, yeah. Remember that. And hey, I have a whole bunch of things for you.
The interphone is out of order.
Damn it.
To be expected from a commonplace indie video game where the main gameplay is based on... Oh, wait, it actually is in order. However, communications are down and the antenna needs to be fixed.
I love that.
You need a special pass, which is issued only to employees of the liner.
He'll be fine. Alright. Cool. He'll be fine.
I'm doing a dance, 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 dance.
That's a slow dance. This is how we dance in space. What the hell is that? God damn it. Let me grab the back of his head. Yeah, that's a lot better. I guess the collision is just really huge on the scientist dude. I'm trying to get this guy to go on his lap. But the collision apparently like stems from here to there. So I can't get him to touch, get even close to the face. Can I grab his hand at least? No. Give me that hand. It's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay. All right, enough of that. Open? It also said hit. I'm kind of confused by that. Open and hit it?
The antenna miraculously remained intact. You may start debugging, but where's the antenna? I wanted to use the audio file from the first chapter to reduce the cost of development. Looks like it wasn't the antenna that caused the problem, but these broken wires. I don't think it'll help.
I have a repair tool. Neutralize?
I don't think it'll help.
It'll help. Shut your mouth.
I don't think it'll help.
It's helping. I don't know what you're talking about, because it's helping.
I don't think it'll help. The broken wire problem is solved. Try to catch a signal from Normandy.
No. The green universe was here. Of course it was.
It's too stupid, wait. Even for green universe radicals.
Access code Bluebell. Looks like me. Is that another version of me? Okay, his intestines are hanging out. Cool, his guts. Nice. The green universe was here. Nice. And what about this? Alright, so I need to come back for that. Unless I can just use an item right now so I can pick this up. Access code Bluebell. Bypass the defense. Take the records, assist the object as much as you can. Blue Bell, eh? I might have to remember that.
We found the one responsible for the missing records from the observation post. Although the corpse is here, the records are missing, which is not quite logical.
Okay. Decrypt the record. Now I can start fucking decrypting records. Are you kidding me? And why is it giving me the option to scan this? Cool, I can build my own.
It's amazing that they are alive. Even with a serious decrease in the core's activity, it still must be extremely uncomfortable there.
I seriously should just start building my own fucking ship now. My own, space station. Don't fly to Normandy? Why? Why is that woman telling me not to fly to Normandy?
Have you ever heard of cannibalism among astronauts? Even if you take into account your excessive consumption of water and food, resorting to this would not be easy.
Resorting to what? Why are we talking about cannibalism all of a sudden? That came out of nowhere. Physics and 50 volumes. I have now, I think, 3 of them? I'm sure there's 50 in this game that I have to find. I'm very sure there is. Alright, so we're doing quite a lot here. I don't know what to do, like, continue the mission, or if we can, like, do some extra stuff, exploring, or let's go for the fucking base building. I'm not quite sure which I want to do yet. I mean, I wouldn't mind just chilling here as my base, but they don't seem to have anything to craft around here. They don't seem to have anything to store around here. I got a lot of resources, which is great. Actually, the crafting would be here, if anything, right? But you can't, because this thing is fucking in the way. So there's got no crafting here. Got no storages that I can see at all to put my stuff. So as much as I would love to just chill here for a long time, it's so useless. I mean, I'll come back for resources because there's so many laying around. But otherwise, yeah, it's pretty useless to camp here to make base. So I think that's what I'll do. We're gonna fly out as far as we can, and we're gonna fucking start making a base in this game. It's about time I finally got to that point again. Build a service module. Actually, that's literally my quest right now. Is what I'm supposed to be doing anyways. It's time. Do they have a specific spot for me by any chance? Well, just that. What the hell is that? 3,000 miles away. Or meters. Wait. I had to unclog them all? What the fuck? What the hell is that doing in there? Alright. So I'm gonna see what I need. I'm gonna go back to my base, well, the current one I have. Take all the items I need for building, and yeah, gotta prepare for building. I wish I had a joint. Taking a break, like, just seems so... doesn't have as much impact as it should without weed. Because, like, I have nothing to do for a break unless my coffee is gone and I need to refill it. So where the hell is this little hole that I fucking wish I found first? Huh. So it's to the left side. Oh, that looks sick. I want to go there. So it's on the left side in this little divot right there. I wish I could put something there. I mean, I could put a station there to kind of let me know. There's also a hole here. Are you fucking kidding me? So it's pretty obvious how to get down here. I just happened to not see it. Because I was on the east, because I came in from that side. Instead of coming here to explore. Son of a bitch. I'm pretty sure I was even in this thing too. Yeah, I went through there, to there, to there. I never thought of looking down. When I was exploring this whole area trying to figure out how to get in. Are you kidding me? That's ridiculous. Alright, I guess soon we're going to be going out to see what's on the other side of these rocks. I don't know if it's telling me that I need to build a service module there, or that's where the big, where the ship landed. That's a big one. Construction kits are the biggest. Electronics, construction kit, construction kit, construction kit. Probably start with this one because it's so huge. Parts. Thick tape, resin, really? Resin? Research tape, but yeah, I'm gonna definitely need that. Aluminum, titanium. All right, aluminum, titanium, generators. What's that for? Power generator? Yeah, I need that. That's one of the first things you have to create is a power generator. Alright, so I'm gonna need a lot of titanium, aluminum, some generators, an inductor for the... Oh, I need that as well. Inductor I have to make for oxygen. Alright. Some lead, titanium, Kenotron. I know I have... Oh, I did not make that, but I did discover it. An interphone? Oh, to have my own interphone. That's cool. Alright, cool. So, let's see what we can do here. Resources, what is this, Kenotron? Alright, two glass, fuck. I can barely find glass anywhere. I know I have an extra generator when I accidentally made one, so I don't have to worry about that. I do need an inductor, plastic and wire. Gotta put away all the things I don't need. It'd be nice if you can just get glass from the light bulb, you know? Just shatter the light bulb, you got glass. But I guess not. Don't work that way. Like these. Fuck. I have so much crap on me, I can't do anything, man. Sucks. Okay. Glass times two, that really sucks. I don't think I'm gonna have glass times two. Luckily, I don't need it right away. It's not fucking dire or anything like that. But yeah, kinda sucks. But it's important. Alright, so. Got something for oxygen. I'm gonna need a lot of titanium with me. Power generator. Got my generator, got my inductor. Alright, those are the two things I have. I just need tons. I got my resin, my electrical tape for the research table, protective covers. I wonder if we're gonna be attacked at one point. Like, why would you need a protective cover? Do people hunt you down, maybe? In the description, they make fun of the texture quality. They're saying you can't see the reinforced metal in the glass because the texture quality is bad. So, most important thing, oxygen. Yeah. Not a construction kit. Oxygen things. Let's put those in there. Need a lot of titanium and aluminum. Feel like I should leave a lot of these behind. Like my tools, I probably should leave all my doubles behind. I don't think I'm gonna need the air things, but whatever, I'll keep it just in case. I'm gonna spend some time building things and whatnot. Is there anything else I might want to take from you? Not yet with the tapes, but I can't wait to see what's on there, if it's even worthwhile. Alright, so titanium. Some lead, plastic. I think I needed a couple plastic, I'm not sure. Glass, but I can't make that thing I need for the glass. Let me remind myself what the two main things were. Construction kits, electronics. Oh, apparently I need some electronics on me. We build all these already. Aluminum and titanium. That is the big thing. It doesn't need metal for anything, eh? Do need lead, but alright. Weird. So it's all about the aluminum. I don't even need plastic, I don't think. I have no more electronics. Well, that sucks. I should be able to find some out there, though. Excuse me. Shouldn't be too hard to find electronics. I guess I'll grab one of those just in case I run into trouble. I don't know what's out there. Is this more aluminum? Sure, I'll take some more aluminum. I don't know how much I need altogether. Let's take more titanium. Alright, I got a lot of kind of what it needs. Got two resin. Got no computer parts, eh? Electronics. Gonna have to get that on the way out, but gonna have to be careful. Unless I got some electronics in here. I'll never know. There's some more aluminum on the ground. I don't know. Am I ready to go with this alone? Maybe. Alright, well, here we go. We're going the distance. Probably should fuel my baby up now. Only 32? Well, that kinda sucks. That kinda sucks extremely. That's alright. Wonder where the main area is. I should freaking really build a base. I don't know if I should start building a base right now, because I don't really know what the area is like or where I'm supposed to be headed. Don't know. Well, that's only 3,000. Kind of want to get at least halfway with that. That's for sure. Probably dismantle these. But I don't have any space on me right now. Oh. Okay, so there's that. That's like one of the main things. So then what the hell is that? Is that where I'm supposed to build my base? I don't know where my quests are. There's tasks. Build a service module. Okay, well, I'm not really saying where. It's just a fist. And if it was on the screen, there would be a fist on the screen telling me where to build, but I don't see anything at all. That looks like a fist. Alright. We're gonna keep going. Very curious what the hell that is. I don't know how safe it is to build a base around here. Looks kind of freaky. Look out for electronics. I wonder if I should build a base like above everything so I can just look down every time. I don't want anything that gives me too much traveling time.
Multiple electromagnetic anomalies detected. There may be some breakdowns in the work of complex equipment in this area. Therefore, the Breathedge company assumes no responsibility for the behavior and performance of the funerary spacesuit. Although I doubt I may have any problems. Fours. Turbines of this size and design were usually installed in old space stations. This debris clearly doesn't belong to the liner, as it is made without data technologies. If you look at the spaceship's debris in the distance, we can assume that the liner didn't just explode, but it initially crashed into an unknown spherical structure, the debris of which we can see now.
I can't go there yet. God damn it, there's too much radiation that way. Can I, like, scoot around it, maybe? Does not look like I can scoot around it. Oh, I should have brought my helmet. I wonder what's that about. I don't want to die. I don't know what happens if you get full radiation. I don't want to know what happens if you get full radiation. Actually, yeah, let's find out what happens if you get full radiation. I saved, right? And we are fully radiated. Oh, you just slowly die. That's okay. I'm used to that. Oh, wow. It goes down quick. God damn. Alright, lesson learned. So I guess I won't be building a base right away. At the same time, I'm still not too sure, like, I don't know if there's anything out there afterwards. I don't know. Oh shit, what the hell? I think that's where I build my base, around that, maybe. All I know is there's like a lot of shit going on around here. Building a base here would give me an opportunity to just explore all of this. Yeah, I'm kind of feeling like up here, somewhere. This is looking okay to me. Although I do want to be somewhere near like natural resources like titanium and aluminum and metal. So I kind of want to maybe park my shit around a bunch of random contraptions of sorts. Where could a resource-rich area be? Doesn't seem too obvious where a resource
rich areas. I think that's the base. And then I put my base like very close to one of their bases that was guarded by a robot. I can't remember which one. Although I'm intrigued by the amount of stuff over there. Especially because it has a leaf. Kind of tells me that that's a good resource place to maybe park my base at. I wonder if you build your base too close to robots, will they come after you? Oh, what is happening here? I'm so distracted by everything right now. My ADHD is fucking on full right now. I detect cinema debris. If you try and want to relax watching an exciting movie, you fly there. The main thing is stay close to anti-asteroid turret. I get its signal from there. Alright. What is happening here?
I will mark it.
Okay, mark it. I don't know why, but sure, mark it. Oh, here's some electronics. Sweet. What's this?
Something exploded here, probably.
Probably. Cool. Oh, EMPs, you say? So that's how you fight the fucking robots. Cool. That didn't do anything for me. That's cool. I guess nothing else. I kind of want to come back here because of the resources around. Alright. We are still searching for a new home. Oh god. Lightning right there. Jesus Christ. Oh, I need to do something here. Just in case I forget where the hell this is, and I never find it again. Let us take this fucking coffin. Hi, found you. You'll be safe. Nice, found another tape. Alright. Now, that looks like food resources, though. I doubt I'm gonna find, like, the shit I need, like aluminum and whatnot. Oh, the aluminum's on the asteroids.
There are declared cargo holds inside for transporting synthetic meat, milk, and plant food. There might be something useful here.
Like, my ability to do the same? Create my own greenhouse?
What a strange place, but maybe we can find something useful here.
Looks like lots of food.
Cargo section with dairy products. Special containers with cooling gel are used for transporting milk. The gel is ideal for reducing the core's activity. What's left to do is to find the emergency unloading lever, get inside the section. This may come in handy if you calibrate it correctly.
I guess that's not gonna open. Oh, class, sweet. Yeah, I forgot. I need the grabber. Sweet. Now I have two pieces of glass, right? Sweet. I just need more electronics. And I'll have enough for all those random compartments. Fuck. I don't know. I don't see any, like, resources at all. All the resources are, like, behind us. But I don't want to go there. I don't want to chill there, man. What is this?
Stop. Judging by the signal, there's an anti-asteroid turret nearby. I hope you don't look much like an asteroid, but it's recommended that you stay away from the guns.
Okay, so here's some metal.
Not even knowing how valuable the spacesuit on this object is.
Oh, what's that? Get into the bio module. Okay. Something below, maybe. Nope. I guess I'm gonna have to figure out a way to destroy those turrets. Alright, cool. I got some I only see metal, that's it. There's asteroids around, which is great, but no. I do not see any titanium. I do not see, titanium is my main issue because that's what I need to build ships. But I need to build ships. Okay, a lot of metal here, which is kind of nice. I wish you guys were combined with titanium. This rock may or may not have resources on it. It looks very barren. Oxygen is not unlimited. Yeah, fuck, I'm almost out too. Goddamn, looking for a place to build a base sucks. The fuck? Finding a place full of resources
Not as easy as I was hoping. Not as easy as I was hoping. Should have brought another med kit with me. I like how busy it's looking over there. Oh, cool, there's the ship. That's gotta be the final place we gotta go to in this game. Really curious what's going on there. I think I just want a titanium-rich area to build a base. But I don't want to be anywhere close to other places that I can just rest at. Is that a cowboy hat? Interesting. The only place I know of titanium is where I already have a base, and would it make sense for me to build one there? I mean, it's a very small base. Not too bad to have a bigger one beside it, but just weird to have it so close for me. I remember I built one. I think it was beside here I built it. There must have been a reason I built it beside here. There must be some titanium for me to find. Otherwise, I have no idea why I would want to build a base so close to the enemy. I don't see any titanium here at all. I mean, I could build a base above that other base that I couldn't inhabit with all the dead people inside. Just build it above them. That'd be interesting. God, we've been out here for a long time. I think it's the longest time I've been outside exploring. Oh, shit, turret. Nope, we can't get there. That's dangerous. Keep your distance. Look around. Like, you don't see the resources until you get within the vicinity of them. That's another issue. It's kind of a bit of a pop-in like that. Yeah, there's definitely a robot in front of there waiting. And a door for me to get into.
Too many military personnel per square kilometer. It's definitely a sign of trouble.
Yep. This is where trouble starts. That kind of sucks, man. Not being able to find good resources. Like a resource-rich area just to park my base. Unless I put it beside another base. Which is just fucking redundant. I'm sure there is a resource-rich area that I'm completely missing somehow. It's a big area. Oxygen is not limited. That's my last one. Alright. Didn't realize how low I was. I forgot I had one left. That would have been bad. Alright, so maybe just around here, I guess. I know my base is right there, but whatever. Let's pick up this space right here. Just like this. Right here. I like it. Looks big. It looks big. Let's see if we can do it before I run out of oxygen. Alright. It's gonna be kind of a bitch, because behind the rocks, man. If I'm ever in front, I can never see my base from a distance.
My baby.
Alright. Medium module, let's go. Let's start this fucking beast. God damn. Build an airlock for the station. Well, no shit. Do I want a small airlock? A small airlock can be set at any tube in order to get into space, though the floors, the ceilings, the modules, and quarters unhinderedly. What's a medium? You can jump out of the airlock not only from a module, but also from a quarter. That is very convenient. Works as an entrance? Actually, it can also work as an exit gateway, depending on which side you're trying to get into, but this does not change its essence. The airlock serves for quick access from the space to the service module. Oh, that's right, they have these color-coded things, which I never fully understood. Yeah. Well, I mean, do I want it right down the middle? Or do I want it inside? I'll do it right down the middle. Thank you. And now I need to build oxygen, the first thing. Let's put it right beside, I guess. Oh, you can't put it in the corner. All right, we'll put it here. Create a power generator. Yeah, that makes sense. I should have done that first, maybe.
Oh my god.
I have air, I have a base, I have power. Oh, yes, yes. It is done. We have begun. That's a crazy-ass oxygen generator thing. Alright. Some beautiful power. Ah, this feels good. I needed one more electronic to build the tape thing. Let me see, what can I do? I'm gonna do a research table, at least. And then the only thing I'd be left is this thing. Which is very important to me to do that. Yeah, put it right here. Ah, this is awesome. When do I get cupboards? What's that? Oh, what? This is for actual researching. I thought it was just for building. Yeah, right. This is actually for fucking researching. What new tool did I get? Soil analyzer. Ah, an EMP grenade. It's used by grave robbers, surgeons, and the military because it can analyze anything, anywhere, when properly adjusted. Interesting. Now, what's this about? We can actually research it. A blaster? Yeah, right. A vehicle? Fuck yeah. The famous SAS space car? Bribe? If you find someone to throw at it, I'll remember that. A scraper, professional tool for scraping off dried chewing gum off any surface, including hair. When it comes to hair, the scraper turns into a professional tool for removing it by gentle scalping. Enhanced handy scraper. Yes. Okay, chewing gum. A wonderful thing for stopping leaks and inter... Okay. Obsolete accelerator. A jet accelerator. I might as well just go straight for this. I don't have a compensator yet. Or the ability to create one, I don't think. Engineering spacesuit? Electrical engineering spacesuit. When working with electricity, it's not enough to wear rubber gloves, especially if you're missing. That's sweet. So what's the difference between these two? Eh, seems like the same shit. This is better. Cool. There's so much I can fucking do. Ah, it's awesome. Now... You guys are gonna give me any, like, cupboards? I could really use a cupboard. Weird. I really wonder how that works. Like, what those extra pieces are for. A corridor? Can I actually corridor this? Cool. Just to see what it's like. Looks pretty fancy. A tube, eh? And this is to go down, yeah. That's cool. Not yet. If anything, I think I'm a tube upwards. Let's see what this is like. Okay, just ends right here. Alright, perfect. I love it. Tube. Cool. I like it. Except, how do I get up? Oh, cool. Something's blocking the way. Yeah, there's absolutely nothing there. Cool. I got me a corridor. For whatever reason. Oh, small habitation module. I can make this my bedroom and shit. I need to find windows. That would be sweet. Nice. Cool. Oh, no doors though? That's alright. The doors would have been cool, but this is cool. I'll definitely make this all windows. Once I find windows, that's what this is gonna be. Just to look around beautifully. Kind of like the way I had it in Subnautica. Should probably belt that up there. Alright. I wonder if this would fuck it up. It's kind of annoying. Oh wait, this is not what is supposed to happen, though. Okay, I was worried there for a second. Yeah, let's dismantle that. Alright, that's cool. Now, I thought it was something else for some reason. Yeah, I meant to do the exit. Nah, can't do it that way. You can do it this way. Interesting. So I can sneak in from the side here and leave from here, eh? It's kind of cool. I was thinking of having just like straight at the back there. Leave from here. I mean, Nothing wrong with that. What I wanted to do was actually this one. Yeah. I can't? Wrong module. Yeah, okay. Oh, I can do that. Weird. No. It's not what I want. So I can do it at the end of a tunnel, eh? Weird. Compartments, what else do we have? Floor, ceiling, miscellaneous, nothing, eh? Walls. Research table I got, power generator, oxygen. I don't have a protective cover going yet. I need a lot of lead and I need some. The Kenotron, right? And another generator, eh? It's alright. Now let's see what we got for decor. Wall planner for small plant. Don't have any plants yet. Ah! I need a Kenotron for the TV, you bastards. Alright. Ceiling, miscellaneous, nice. Electronics, of course. One issue that I'm having most is like no storage. I don't have a module for storage yet. That bugs me. Small habitation module. A corridor. I could corridor the corridor. How does this look? Something's blocking the way. Something's blocking the way. Something's blocking the way. Huh. So apparently that's useless. Building the corridor up there. I'm regretting this thing here right now. Yeah, I'll see what it looks like on the outside. It'd be funny if I can cut these up for no reason at all, just make my place ugly. Like, this should have came with, like, storages right there, automatically. Okay, that's electrical tape. The research station, though, the research table is really cool. Can't wait to slowly work on that. Ah! Cool. My baby's growing. So, yeah. I'm gonna need something up here. Corridor stupid, apparently. And the tube. Can do that, eh? See what that's like. Oh, right. I keep forgetting I'm making a tube and not a corridor. I keep wasting that. I meant to build that. I mean, this works, but that looks stupid. Can I just not put it anywhere? I guess not. Well, it's okay, fine. Let's see what I gotta do here. That's kinda ugly. So I'm coming in here. I'm like, okay, I need to get the fuck in here quick before I die. Thank you. And then I just fall. There's like no way to get up. This is kinda stupid.
Please, let me up. I'm gonna fall.
Yeah, this is terrible design. This was a terrible design.
Oh, I'm up. I was up. Son of a bitch.
Alright, so we're dismantling this. Because that was just stupid. That's a lot of wasted pieces. Alright, cool. That was good to just see. Although, I'm not sure what I'm going to do with this one. What if I did do it the other way, actually, yeah? I think I tried already, no? and then you fall. And so if I try to go back up... Oh, cool. Well, at least it takes me straight out. That's kind of cool. Unlike the bottom, where you have to fight for your way back up. It's like, come down here. It's like, hey, how's everybody doing? So glad of you to drop in. Cool. My base has its own icon, different from the spaceship one. Cool. That's good to know. And so when I do this, it just shits me out. That's awesome. All right, cool. I just feel like I should have multiple ways of getting in. This is the beginning. Definitely gotta go resource crazy on this. Alright, so this is now built. Yeah, I just need all my resources to be here now. That's it. This is gonna be a lot of boring work right now. Back and forth till I have all my resources here. I guess as I empty out the resources, I'll have some of my, whatchamacallit, suitcases to put items in. But it's like, if I have compartments in that space station, why can't I just scan the compartments to learn how to make them? Because that's how I do it for everything else. Fuck, I only have 11 fuel. God damn it. Yeah, I gotta do a lot of resource things and building again. Yeah, I'll probably call it quits here, since we did so much. I mean, we have a fucking base, baby. A motherfucking base. See, like, right off the bat, just coming here, tons of resources. I guess that's a good thing that I put the base not too far away, because I know there's a lot of resources here. And so this is full of resin right here. You're kidding me. I had a fucking resin station right beside me the whole entire time. And I was out there bashing fucking rocks. Son of a bitch. Alright. I guess I can be grateful that the trip isn't too fucking long. Seriously, I can't just scan this. God damn it, why can't I scan these? I need these compartments so bad. Alright, well, alright. Whatever. So let's open this up. Oh my god. I don't even think I can fill up. Alright. Back and forth. Back and forth. Not even 1,000 meters away. Our durability 99 out of 100. That's all right. Oh, the second durability was the weapon I'm using. The item I'm equipped. That makes sense. I was like wondering why this thing has two durabilities. Never mind, I'm a dunce. Probably not gonna need this at all. Because it's like I said, if I'm coming from the back, I'll have a back door for it. There's enough power going into here or something. The good thing I don't have to power this up myself, but it seems very dark. Let's see if I can build anything with. Oh! Is that right? A protective cover, you say? What is it using? Lead. Okay. I'm parts, nothing, floor, ceiling, miscellaneous, walls, decor, floor, ceiling, miscellaneous. Alright. So I guess I'm just gonna drop my shit here for now until I have things. I'm an animal. I have to find some electronics. Wait, I completely forgot to try this thing first. Do you have... No power. No power? How am I getting oxygen if there's no power? I wonder what I'm missing. Huh. Did it ever explain how to get power into your system? I feel like I might have missed that part. Huh. I mean, you're a power generator. Do you need, like, a satellite or something? So wondering why it was dark in here. Huh. I'm glad that they give me oxygen, though. But... the fuck do I do? Don't tell me I need to build a second one to keep up with all the compartments. Alright, I'm gonna start dismantling things, see if that's what it is. Because I definitely don't need you right now. Or you. There we go. Got that nice reinforcement on the outside for whatever reason. It is. It's because fucking there's too many modules. Alright. So I guess I have to make a new one every time I put more stuff in on down. It's alright. I can manage. Now what am I missing? Ooh. Scraper. A professional tool for scraping off dried chew gum. Don't know why we'd want that. That I do want. If you dip the usual handy scraper into molten metal, you can get into the unusual enhanced handy scraper. And if you add some screws to it, you can make your unusual handy scraper look more brutal. Okay. Oh wow, I can research a lot of this. I just gotta do a little work. Refine metal, eh? That car. Lycoplasma? Goddamn. Breathedge energy core times two. Yeah, I won't be making that car until like the end of the fucking game. Jeez. I need something with magnets. The compensator. Oh, I do have a compensator. Oh, would you fucking look at that? Wait, I'm pretty sure I already knew that. Just didn't read what it was. Alright. Instruction kits I need as well. Kinetronic. Electronics, wire. Oh, do I have any electronics and wire here? No. Scissors and whatnot. Alright. Cool. This thing. This needed magnets, electronics, and a battery. Alright, cool. Fuel needs what? Metal and resin? Should be able to do that, no? I guess not yet. I mean, I could probably grab more stuff. I just, you know, got rid of all of this on me. Jeez. What a messy fucking corner. Alright, this corner I'm gonna keep all my items. Actually, I need that. I will keep that on me always. Magnet, I'll keep me on me always. Actually, I need all my tools just in case I run into things I need. Never mind. It's not too bad going back and forth for the items anyway. I do, however, need to get some health and whatnot. Yeah, this is gonna be a lot of busy work. Back and forth. Thank you. Unfortunately, it's not an infinite supply. Plus the case itself. Which takes up a lot of slots, man. I need all you guys on the ground. Everybody's coming with me. Everybody. Yeah, you guys too. My tools. Let's drink. Let's eat. Let's drink. Let's drink. Take more stuff if you can. Eat again for the hell of it. Alright. Anything else? Oh, there's another generator right there. Son of a bitch. Hmm. I need to find some electronics. Alright, back to the ship. There you are. I need to make fuel when I get to the next station. Boom, 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 boom. Bum ba da ba dum ba dum bum. Boom 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 boom. Very interesting. I've not seen this before. Oh? What's this little humble home?
An intact monitoring cabin. If we find some cameras that are connected to it, then we can see something useful.
Okay. Say no more. Just tell me where to point, and I will scan. No? No? Oh, there we go. Station status screen? The hell does that do for me? It's too cool not to find out. So, is that it? Alright, alright. I will remember you, because you got stuff. I'm the type of guy who likes stuff. You got stuff, I take stuff. We were made for each other. Mothers. Lost my base for a second. We're good, we're good. So let's put this. Where's my. There it is. I was worried I fucking forgot that for some stupid reason. Comparts, ceiling. Hey, a first ceiling piece. Light bulb, battery, and titanium. I should have that here, actually. Can't wait to see what that's like. Let's just drop our stuff. Oh, what was it? I needed, that's paint. It's lead. It's alkali. What do I need again? For that ceiling? I needed a battery and titanium. Shit, that's different. I do have a lot of alkali though, so I should just make a battery with that. But... oh god, what? The glass. Are you fucking kidding me? And I can't even pick it up, I have to use a grabber. What the fuck? Alright, so I should put the glass somewhere else completely different. As it's just gonna kill me. Really? None of you are titanium? I didn't pick up one fucking titanium. Oh, there it is. You pick up everything else first. Alright. So why did I want to do it again? Oh yeah, to build the top thing. Battery. Oh yeah, and that's why I'm looking at this. Metal. Fucking metal. That's aluminum. None of your metal, right? I didn't bring any metal with me yet. I didn't hit that drawer yet. Fuck, that's all I needed for that cool ceiling thingamabob. Ugh, that hurts. Alright. So let's kindly place this as far as we can. Like that. Cool. Now there's no knocking it around. Okay, cool. I can put a second one right beside it. What's going on, YouTube? Yes, I'm still here. Alright. So, let's just put shit in there. Let's do it the way I did before. The non-manufactured things go in one case. Unmanufactured things go in another case. Alright. What this thing, one of each, because I don't need that doubles of anything right now. I'm not going crazy. That's better. I'll be able to carry more shit back this time. Let's pick up some more shit off the ground and put into the thing. Yep, I keep grabbing that with my hands like a moron, no matter how it hurt, how much it hurts. Oh well, I can pick up a lot of stuff. Okay, let's use the grabber to just fucking collect the glass. Stop fucking hurting myself for no reason.
There we go.
Alright, sweet. That should be more than enough to fill this. Find another case for these items. And another case just for food. Huh, that's everything off the ground? Sweet. Just that was left. Cool. Almost cleaned up. And then there's that long trip all the way back to the original place that I came from. That's gonna be fun. Hopefully nothing happens to the game that fucks up that case and makes it go flying across the room. It's always something that happens. Alright. I think once I clear this station up, I'll probably call it there. Once this one's empty. And then tomorrow I can go do the long run to get everything from the original base. And then with all those nice pictures I have and tables I can make, I can start decorating it for the hell of it. Make it a real home. I hope I have fucking metal. If not, I have to remember to fucking get some on the way back and forth. And I'm gonna need fuel soon. Is that a chance for electronics? I'll take it. Because I need to, right? Ooh, more resin, too. I don't know if I should be going at it right away, though. I mean, if anything, I'll take, two resins. No, grabber? Okay. Make some fuel. And that's about it, just so I'm not carrying anything extra, but... refilling my little baby here. Alright, jeez, there's still so many resources here. I only made one case, eh? Cool. Is there really no metal? There really is no metal, eh? This is all just random shit. I don't need any of this. Fuck. I really don't have any metal. It's one. Jesus Christ. Right, I'm gonna definitely have to do something about that. Resources. How do I make fuel again? Metal. Two metals. Are you kidding me? You guys wouldn't have a... Oh, I have a lot of electronics, actually. Well, that's stupid. Really? You guys don't have another fucking metal? Just one? Is all I needed. Oh, there we go. Sweet. Alright. Let's make some fuel. And now let's just take everything we can again. I mean, it's kind of organized. Don't want to take from here just yet. Just leave it there, I guess. Although, it does have titanium. I think I need titanium for that other place. So I will take you for now. Yeah, it feels good. Alright, let's clean up this area now. Nice. Cool. Almost everything. That corner is now clean. There's only one corner left to clean. And then the cupboards, which have a lot of stuff still. This is all just decorations, mostly items and whatnot. Not needing oxygen, so I can throw that back for now. Do it like this. Nice. I was hoping you could. Oh, that's right. Inventory is full. Could drop some plastic. I'd rather more metal, because I barely have any. Alright. Let's go back. Let's drop more shit. Maybe I can build that thing on the ceiling now. Probably tell me, like, how much power I have and how much power I'm using. I don't know if it'll give me any other information. Would really enjoy some windows, though. Do this ceiling, yeah, or do I want to do right down the middle? I don't know, where's someone about doing down the middle? Maybe I want something else there, but I don't know. There we go. So, breach chance 38%. God, that's not cool. So, I can get breached at any point. Energy 10, oxygen 10. I guess that means perfect. No other information, right? It's the exact same thing on all screens. Well, that's cool. I wish the monitors were facing this way, though, when I came in. It's alright. It's cool. It's good to know. Oh yeah, the other thing that I really wanted to build was the fucking radio station thing.